In previous video, I can explain you that pictures of Java. So for that, I can explain you one by one briefly. First is object oriented. Object oriented means it is very object and can extend on the object module. That means the basic thing is that it is work on the total object oriented. That means like C++, it is work as a object oriented. So when we just increase the object or increase the size of the object or size the object oriented program, that is OOPS, it can be extend also because it is based on real world program. So it is Java is totally based on object oriented. Next is our platform independent. Java can be run any OS like our Windows, Linux, Mac, Unix and all above. So for that it is a platform independent. I can read it, that is Java are completed based on the platform. If it is Windows, then it can run in Windows. If it is Mac OS, then it can run also in Mac OS. It can completed in any platform and can be run by Java virtual machine based on the which platform it is being used. So I can explain you the what is the JVM, that is Java virtual machine. Though Java is a write once and run anywhere program, so it is also known as the platform independent because it can run in any system, any OS of any operating system. So for that we can use it. And next is that JVM, Java virtual machine. It is known as JVM or JDK. For that it can compile, run the program properly in any of the system. Based upon the system, the JVM can be run. So that JVM run the Java, compile the Java, and due to platform independency, it can run any of the system, any of the OS. Third one is simple. For the definition of read that it is easy to learn if you understood the OOPS, that is object oriented programming, then Java can be understood. Here you can see that the Java is based on the object oriented program, object oriented language programming, that is our real world program. For that, if you think on the basis of real world, then you can use it. There is no problem. You can easily remember, you can easily understood also the concept of Java. Though it is based on the real world, it can easy to understand, it is you learn. So it is considered as Java as a simple language. Next is it is secure. Secure means no tampering is occur, no bypass is occur, and no virus is affected. That means when the Java program is developed, completely developed, and no one can access it by using unauthenticated way. For that it is tamper free, no one can bypass it, one can misuse the program. And next thing is virus free, though no one can insert the software on any other file to make a bypass on it. So for that Java is a strong language and it can call as a robust language. So it is secure, and we consider as Java is virus free and tamper free language, so that it can be secure.